So, John, like you said, you'll have to get the rubber off, and the mortar's way up there. This one's lever keeps falling off too for the neck. But yeah, there is also going to be some cloth on the neck that you might have to cut off.